Here's the generator all back together. It's running on gas. I'm going to break the piston in a little bit more. It doesn't seem to have broken in quite properly. So we're going to go ahead and let it run for a long, long old time, just like this. Probably go through a tank or two. Got a 200-watt load on it, just to give it some resistance, but not much. Also, one thing to note, there's a screw right there. It's a Phillips head. Let me get it down there. Right there, that Phillips head. That's what adjusts your RPM at full throttle. I'll give you a demonstration real quick. Well, it's in generator mode without messing with the carburetor like I do. Let me give you a demonstration. This is also how you would set your voltage. Binding up. You can hear the RPM dropping slightly. But it's basically your RPM and hence voltage adjustment. You can hear it pick up quite a bit right there. It's not a real good, it's not a direct connection. It still goes through the governor, but it does give some level of control over the output voltage, output RPM. So SSC Turtle, just a little FYI, take it easy.